insult the devs. As a game dev, that shit is insulting as fuck to see all you crybabies shitposting about how bad Cyberpunk is programmed. Dude, you do not get how advanced this shit is. There are way too many elements at play, and for you console gamers to act like graphics is the only thing that affects the performance, SMH. You see those cars and tons of people around? Yeah, each and every single one running and processing procedural actions. Oh, that flickering light? That's not just a fucking texture, it's code. What about the clouds moving? Yeah, that's code too, man. This Reddit is filled with little crybabies who swear to God they know what they are talking about when they say, oh, why are the NPCs stupid? Do you honestly think they programmed it that way? No. Personally, I've made crazy-ass cool mechanics for game. For a literal example, I was working on a project with a first-person perspective. A pistol in one hand and magic in the other. And I shit you not, I added fucking birds, and all of a sudden, the pistol won't shoot, and that magic kept disappearing. It's all one ticking machine. That's why small errors like paper flying through a wall can crash your game. Also, even the colors on your fucking shirt's emblems require programming. But anyways, too long didn't read? I can guarantee you, most of the people shit-talking this game, if you ask them what a bull/tick delay is, they couldn't tell you shit. And those are some of the most basic things if you don't know how programming works. Don't go spreading misinformation about the game's devs because you simply don't know how tedious and complicated programming can be.